fighting agreement. If you die in a crash, you'll find a will be well paid if you find a sky. Get the body to the morgue and find me the other driver. There's still no sign of the second driver. Go check the buildings along the riverbank and see if anybody saw anything.
Bon, we've located a potential lead to Rack from an old friend of yours called Silk. He owns a club not far from you. I am marking the location on your smartphone now.
We've got men facing the river. We'll find the body.
Good. We'll be well paid if you find this guy. Good job of being well paid to find this guy.
What? No!
Good evening, sir. Can I show you to a table?
No. But you can show me to the boss.
He's behind there.
My good man. Is there some way I can be of service?
I'm looking for a man.
What kind of man?
Your kind of man. Someone who preys on the helpless, sees the world as corrupt and wants a piece of it.
You know me too well, James. How on earth did you find me?
If you turn over enough rocks in enough cities, you're bound to be under one of them.
You know they ran me out of Saigon.
Was that after or before they ran you out of Athens? Or was it Ibiza? I lost track after Johannesburg.
Can I interest you in a girl?
I'll settle for some information.
Same old James. But what makes you think I'm going to give up rag without some kind of compensation?
Because I know you, Silky. And I know that you don't care whether the rack lives or dies, but you wouldn't mind having the 20% back that he probably skims from this place every week.
Rack has a secret boathouse on the Chao Phraya River. But I'll bet you won't make it there alive.
I'll take the bet. Add it to what you owe me from last time.
And good day to you too, sir. There's an Englishman on his way to see Rack. My money says he won't make it. And you know how much I hate to lose my money. Don't let me down.
Got the police out looking for the British agent, but we've been told he'll be heading this way. Stay on your guard and be ready.
The police are looking for the British agent, but we've been told to be taken.
Thank you.
See, didn't hold it.
Man down! Hold that!
It's over, Rack. You're finished. I know about the kidnappings, the bioweapons, the missing researchers. I'll give you one last chance, Rack!
You should have quit while you had the chance!
Welcome to your final destination, Mr. Bond. You're in Burma. Your last stop. The end of the line. The place where your sad story comes to the end.
So how does it work, Rack? What do? Why you kidnap victims here and torture them until they give up their corporate secrets?
Take a very good look at this knife, Mr. Bo. It's platinum, encrusted with precious stones and diamonds, designed to elicit the most exquisite pain when I use it to eviscerate a man and skin him alive. You talk, Mr. Bond. You give up your secrets. Sooner or later, they all do.
You could kill me, Rag. But MI6 will send somebody else. Either way, you're as good as dead right now.
Wait. I'll be there as soon as I can. Get my helicopter ready. We're going to Bangkok. When I return, Mr. Bond, we're going to string you up in the yard and bring all the prisoners around to watch. After they see me cut your tongue out, it may help loosen theirs.